My name is Dr. Endre Sos, and I will tell you how to detect if a dog has an ear hematoma. Ear hematoma is a blood-filled space under the skin of the dog's ear flap. And forming an ear hematoma, it's a very quick process, or can be a very quick process, and usually is due to the burst or the injury of a big or even a smaller blood vessel in the ear flap. I told even a smaller blood vessel because sometimes it's due to the reason if a dog has a blood clotting problem, but very often and most frequently the ear hematoma will occur if the dog is shaking the head or if there is a trauma itself. Usually it's not difficult to diagnose because this is really a blood-filled space under the skin, so you can easily see it, especially the large hematomas. The smaller ones can be more tricky, but if you palpate it, it's like a balloon. Sometimes it's warm, sometimes it's painful for the dog, and very often there is something which is causing the symptom, and this ear hematoma is only a symptom because the head shaking is the result of an otitis, an ear infection. It can be the result of a mite infestation or anything which is causing a lot of head shaking or vigorous head movements in the dog. If you diagnose this condition, consult your local veterinarian immediately, because usually you need a professional solution, and usually this solution is surgical. If you miss this opportunity, very often the dog will stay with a misshaped ear.